Please, I don't want to fight you! Privit vam odivicinalista. And we're back with... For Honor. You may be thinking, what did I just say in the beginning? I hope I pronounced it right. Privit vam odivicinalista. That is hello there, you amazing faces. I actually expected that right after I did my intro that it would actually start moving. Yeah, we're back with For Honor. I am sorry that there was no videos on Saturday. I was trying to do that introduction thing for my channel. It actually took pretty long, surprisingly. But, yeah, for a 4-minute thing. Oh.
The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
Her eyes.
Then end this and kneel before me.
Seijuro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side.
Uh-huh. He's an Orochi, I just realized that.
We just needed a way in.
And that's where I come in, right?
I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years.
So, in other words, you have... You don't know at all.
Since the Emperor had ordered me imprisoned.
Oh yeah, speaking of imprisoned, why? Well,
Seijuro accepted my offer. May I ask the palace was his. And at least 50 of the greatest warriors the samurai chose to fight beside him. They were few, but they were mighty.
Okay, so that is...
Come on. We will die litters. We will die samurai. Paper walls. No match for steel.
He sure looked like Seijuro. Well, I was trying my best to make that introduction video. Didn't go as planned, but I hope that you guys watch it to at least see what might become of my channel. Oh, would you look at that? That's nice. Fear itself. Oh, yay. Hoo-ya! Okay. So please, go watch that and maybe tell me your opinion of it. Tell me what I can improve. Where is the Nabushi? Oh, pots.
I hear Seijuro's warriors.
I'm gonna spot them later. Ooh. Well, I found some steel. Nice. I needed that. I noticed that this is sort of like a calm introduction to the video. Can I?
Only the most devoted warriors had answered Seijuro's call. At a word, they were prepared to die for their warlord. There it is. The price of unity.
Uh-huh. Okay, so do I just break through every wall? Hoo-yah! And you didn't hear a thing. Girly. I'm sorry. In very many ways, you don't exactly deserve to- Ow! I can do better. I can do better. I'm not touching- Oh, and I'm dead. Ooh. That did not go as planned. Let's try it again. Great, gotta start back from here. Nabushi, where were you? Finally! Thank goodness!
Oh, the city of the samurai stands on a high nasal, surrounded by forest. It is one of the most secure fortresses in the land. It has been twice destroyed by fire, and at least 6 times by civil war.
Seijuro had the best fighters with him. We will need that strength.
So... What do we do?
Come on!
Ow! Oh, hi. I think this is the wrong door. I think I'll go back. Sorry, bye. Okay, sorry. Oh, gosh. Dodge, for Pete's sakes! Why are you so slow? Dodge! I'm dodging and it's not working. And I'm blocking and it's not work. For Pete's sakes! Why does this do this? I was dodging. If you could hear how many times I'm spamming my controller, you would know.
Can the Nabushi help me, please? Like, that would be very helpful. Okay, this is intense! Revenge! Nope! Never mind. Well, they were described as the wall of their people. Ow!
Hey, would you look at that? We're attacking for some reason.
I wish that I had been there that day. To see the Daimyo Ayu and her army lay siege to their own palace. I only wish it had taken longer.
Huh. My gosh. Ooh, yee! Okay, so attack him or... yeah, whatever. Wee-oh! Oh.
Only the best for the Emperor.
Willifiant.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
No, it was a brilliant idea. Can I play as the elephant now?
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant.
Just need that elephant to cooperate. Well, at least it's not attacking me. Excuse me. Get tracked by elephant.
My gosh, that is one heavy elephant. Please don't heal me. Ah! I'm sorry! I'm sorry I threw a throwing knife at you! At the end of the day, you'll be fine. I think. I don't really know. You know what? This elephant is actually massive. Holy! And she's fine. Please. Please, please. Don't, please don't. Hey, you hit the Nabushi! That was not your job! Oh, wait, hold on. The elephant's tail for a second was derping out like a lot. So how many times do I... oh! Oh, I've been doing the wrong thing the entire time. Oh crap. Oh crap!
You need to get this gate open. Come on, try this thing. No. No, I'm not your target. Oh! Ooh, that was close! The mighty trunk of the mammal. Please, charge it! Oh my gosh. Run! Run!
Come on, elephant! Get over here! Oh gosh.
This was a bad idea.
Now what? Please? Okay. Okay. Now all I have to do is trigger it to charge the door. Of course they found us! They've been seeing- they've been watching us this entire time! Elephant, can you help? Oh, I see you're occupied. Never mind. Come over here! So you can have a bit of a wind-up before you charge the door. It sounds like my guy's cheering. Oh crap!
fight it!
You wanna fight the elephant? Why would you wanna fight the elephant? That's a terrible idea. Well,
you are outnumbered! Put down your sword!
Find Seijuro.
So can I play as the elephant now? Aww. I wanna play as the elephant. Out. Oh, you are not just no normal. You're an Orochi. Wait, or no, that's a Kensei. Never mind. Oh my gosh, that was fast. I put this on normal mode, right? I must be just terrible at this game. You know what? While doing this video, I feel like you guys, like, I need another Q&A. If you guys have any questions, please put them down in the comments below, and I'd most likely answer them. Maybe answer them. I don't know. It depends on the question. So yeah, please, if you have any questions, I guess put them in the comments. I might answer them in a future Q&A. So yeah. Let's just get back to the fight. I am the Orochi. Even though the Kensei is my favorite, I am the Orochi. Yes! Shigoki! Go beat up the Shigoki! Is that a statue of Seijuro? No, it's not. Okay.
We need to find Seijuro.
That's actually most likely a statue of the previous Emperor. Actually, back up! This is a terrible place to fight them. Kensei, this is your opportunity to prove your skill. I know your eyes are huge and look so friendly, but right now I sort of need you to, I don't know, do something.
In there. There had been so much killing, but we were not enemies.
Can we just have peace, please? I'm sorry, Kensei. Hold it! What am I doing? Yes! Everybody kill him instead of me! Okay, is there anything I can... What are these guys doing? Just watching? Seriously? They just watching.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen. These warriors won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion will defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city.
Oh.
It's you.
Champion.
Just betray him. Hero, more like.
That was actually a pretty good catch.
Seijuro was one
I'm sorry.
Of the warriors of our people. And I had been sitting in jail for 3 years. Chose me to rule.
Actually, Sauron's sister did. Ouch! Please don't do that. I don't like it when you do.
Your legend was exaggerated.
Please stop. Like seriously, stop. Okay, fine. You're Emperor's champion. I don't want to do this.
You can't beat me.
Yes, he can. He's Seijuro, and his ornament looks sick. Plus, he also has a Kensei helmet, even though he's an Orochi. Like, dude, I want your helm. Ouch. Okay, hold on, hold on. Okay, you're weak. I don't want to kill you, please don't let me kill you.
What are you waiting for?
We need Commander Seijuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
How about serve next to?
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Seijuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
Only if you adopt the color green.
The Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there.
Is that it? That was it. Okay, next mission, I have time for only one more mission. Let's go.
Before the Emperor's champion led Ayu's army into Ashfeld, they came here on a scouting mission. They would need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
It's nice to be back into the night area, even though, gotta say, that was a weird thing. I wonder if we get to fight Apollyon at the end of this. I feel like we do, but I don't think she dies. I have the strangest feeling that she does not die. I also have a feeling that the entire time that she's talking, she's actually like sort of telling the story of everybody else while everybody else is right there like holding her at sword point. Or an execution? I don't know. But one thing's for sure, they are not gonna show Apollyon's face. They cannot. So. Oh. Pots!
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours.
They've been dead for a while. I can't even tell the color of their armor, so can't tell what faction.
We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld, so we explored.
It's Dora the Explorer, even though it's a samurai. This looks like something I should be able to observe. Can they observe that thing? No? What about these guys? What happened to you? Like, seriously, the paint on their armors faded so much I can't even tell which faction of the knights are they're in. I must hide amongst the shadows. In other words, the trees. Ouch. Is there anything that I can spot here? Any pots? Any secrets? That's a ballista. No, that ain't no ballista, that's a catapult.
There is no law here.
That didn't sound like my character speak. Oh, hi. Wait, I can annihilate them right here, right now. Like, come to think of it, who is my archers if this is happening? I'm stuck? Okay. Oh, when did you get here? I didn't even see... Where did these guys come from? What the... What are you... Okay, I will observe those later. First, I gotta figure out... Excuse me. Jeez. Personal space. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, hot.
I needed to find Momiji and finish our scouting mission.
What do you mean? This ain't over. I will observe. Now, where's the observables? There's one.
Since the war with the Vikings, the Blackstone Legion had put down 7 rebellions. Martial law was the only law our people understood. The Iron Legion lands to the south were more stable than ours. Peaceful. Ashfeld itself fought against stability. And we are all reflections of our homes.
Hey guys! Nice to see ya. I'm pretty sure we fought you earlier, but okay, I'm gonna kill you anyway. Yeah. Excuse me? Excuse me? I do not appreciate being blocked. I am a samurai. Now this looks like a stunning thing, so I'm going to avoid that for- Ooh, more observables.
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past. Occasionally the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear.
But what happened
once?
You know what, after I'm done with the series, I'm most likely to play this campaign again, just so I can appreciate it more. Like, I mean, a lot of people say that the campaign's not very much in this, but that's because everybody's so occupied with the fighting. Plus the fighting gets a bit repetitive, if you think of it. Because everything has to be so precise. Random things don't happen in this game. Or they do, but not very often.
The samurai were coming. The citizens of Ashfeld had long left the wilderness for the safety of my walls. For we are their protectors, are we not?
Where could she have gotten to?
Ooh, pots! I don't care if I'm injured. Pots! Hey!
This creepy castle.
We don't have time for this.
Come on! I bet there's cool stuff.
The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought.
This is always fun to do.
Are these the defenders of the outpost?
Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn. Criminals in expensive armor.
So what do I do? Do I help you? Do I just stay up here? Shoot them? I guess I helped you, huh? You know what? I like how the Nabushi's a lot like I don't know. She's in a way youthful. Like she's curious. Sounds like a perfect girlfriend for this Orochi. Well, on to the fight. Well, he's gonna get poisoned to death. Good luck.
Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
There's a lot of you. Like, a lot of you, actually. Oh, you're also coming up from there, huh? Hey, we're pretty good at this. Who knew that raiding a castle is the samurai's thing? Especially since there's a lot of defenses. Ow.
Why do I listen to you?
Listen to who? You're talking about the Nabushi? Well, duh, because she's a girl. Although, in this age time period of... My gosh, how many of you are there? Why are you all coming from a cramped space like that? Hello, nice to see you. Goodbye. Now go away. I'm trying to practice here, but whatever. No time. Because really, their leader is really, really weird. Any more of you? Ah, thank goodness. Jeez, why is there so many of them?
Unorganized.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this?
Apollyon, duh, she wants war, no peace. Is this like another level? Oh wait, no, of course not. Why would it be? It's just another stage of the level. And then after that, the video's over. I apologize. Okay, what's going on here? Oh!
I think we should leave.
Why?
Please don't tell me we have to kill Warden. I don't want to kill Warden. Oh no, she's been shot in the knee!
It was time to go.
I'm sorry. Excuse me? Pardon me?
We should probably move faster.
We were not enemies. Let's go. Move it. Wait, do we have to kill you? I don't want to kill you. Ha 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 ha. I get the Skyrim joke. Do you mind if we can run? These guys are not our enemies. You know what? Pooit, I'm out. Good luck, Naboo. Oh, I have to keep her alive. Oh, gosh. This is going to be difficult. They're pretty fast for someone who was shot in the knee, actually. Excuse me? Please? I don't want to fight. They're not our enemy. Oh, thank goodness you're not Warden. Warden would never have an ornament on his head. But I still don't want to kill you. Because I prefer knights more than I prefer Vikings, so. And this is why we have to battle. Oh, I see now. She fights as if she has no... Oh, no! I pressed the wrong... hi.
We are not your enemy, champion. You executed the Imperial family. We are no longer Blackstones.
Oh, would you look at that?
No! This is my fight!
Please, I don't want to fight you! Like, seriously, don't make me fight you! I don't want to find you! Why is this a thing?
I thought you were a different champion.
I am! It's just that the story makes me fight you. I don't want to fight you. I see no... I wish there was like a choice thing I could do here. Like, I do not want to fight you. Can I not?
We share the same goals, champion.
I know, we do. It's just that I just... Oh, great. You have that ability too. Answer for. He's a hero. How could you even recognize this warden? Like, he has... There is no reason why we should be fighting. Finally, Roshi, like, seriously, you did not have to fight him in the first place.
I was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear.
Hey, hold on a moment. These three...
I had taken my measure of that, Warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
Okay, was that it? Please tell me that was it. That was it. Okay, well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, please put a like down in the thing that lets you put a like in the thing. So, and, why did I say so? This always happens every time I try to do an outro. This always happens. Well, please subscribe if you have not subscribed. And also, don't forget to press that bell notification button to know when I upload. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and bye!